You know, by the way, one point, it's called Brother 63. The very interesting point. It's called Gate of Gate. Gate of this gate is not locked, so you can use. Do you know what I mean?
Right.
Okay, this gate of metal. And I thought, why metal gate? You know what I mean? Metal. Metal gate. I'm using first, you know, when I start to use gate of metal, one guy, I think golfer, you know, veteran.
Oh, veteran. Yeah.
He still have a bullet inside.
Oh yeah.
But by the way, the location is at the edge of the spine, and of course he went to the doctor, of course, because bullet inside, right? So could you take it? And the doctor said no, because location is dangerous. You're walking around. If you take it away, maybe by mistake, he get crippled forever. So you know, people get to shrink, right? You know, he's already 60 or 70, okay? So he get to start to shrink. And so now, when you turn the, because here, right? The turn, they say, which was fine before. And he went to the doctor, please take it away. The location, blah, blah, you walking around, hey, leave them alone, right?
Yeah.
And so now it make noise because spine get, you know, he get 3 inch shorter. That's what he said. You know, I can't take the lead away.
Yeah.
But I did detox anyway, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Then I start to say, hey, maybe metal points, because they don't have the bullet before, but they also have a sword
arrowhead.
Also, yeah, this one.
Yeah, arrow.
Oh, that's BC, 1500 they already found.
Already, yeah,
yeah, with bamboo, and only tip is a metal.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Boom, and they sharpening.
Yeah.
Anyway, they have it. So I was thinking maybe, then I stick, I massage point, and I say, could you move?
Ladder 63?
Because we
it's
know
it.
It's
the point of the foot. Who would, you would never think.
Yeah, but he knows, right? This motion, do you know what I mean? So very easy to find. So, right? So I poking and massage, and could you move, right? And he said, oh, gone. And then I do needle. Since then, some people develop the, I have three soldiers. Bullet. Still there.
Wow.
But no, it's, of course, maybe you generally take it away easily if it's on the muscle, all right?
Yeah.
But the certain location, the one guy's neck, they don't want to do it. The location is not easy. So you arrive, he's walking around.